us.
They are the writers and directors of
Chic, which is our play that she's happening right now. Oh, aren't you lucky?
Yeah.
We wrote this play around this time. We didn't write it. We came up with the idea around this time. And Miss Matthews created a writing class.
We have a strobe light going on, so
yeah,
if that would bother you, this is a warning.
Yeah, there's a strobe light, it goes up twice in the show, and we have a terrific cast. Every single cast member is just
worked very hard.
They're awesome. They were awesome to work with, and they're some of the most talented people I know. You will ever see on our stage.
Guitar, but now it's just some corporate boss and jerks like that one coming in. I don't need to take this from the man.
Yeah, I found this at the
flea market. Oh my Nietzsche! I think it's the best thing I've ever seen.
I saw better.
That's fine, the
button?
That's weird. What does it do?
What?
facial hair.
Oh man, how damn is everywhere.
Facial hair, I can just see it.
I'm screwing.
Come on, you keep listening.
I see the brewing.
Yeah.
I really wish I could grow up with that. What don't you? Well, frankly, I know I'm a cat. You gotta take care of your facial hair. Otherwise, it gets scruffy and bare.
Yeah,
Jimmy
Dean!
Jimmy
Dean!
What?
cats.
Hey, Bert, deck party at?
It's ironic.
Let's start this. Okay, so welcome to our store, I guess. We have Jeff Sweaters in the back, and by the windows we have James Dean and Bob Dylan.
Too Mean Street.
We've got Gloria here, Schmidt's baby booties and doilies.
What the heck?
Halt, villains!
Morrissey! I told you we should have gone after him.
Didn't think he'd get that far.
You sold your last pair of odds for his dweebs!
Yeah! Dweebs! Who's gonna stop us?
Oh my little boy!
I would go hard tonight, but I haven't got a stage to...
That's not it.
If you say so.
Landed.
Judging by the sparse trees and lack of life, I'd say the giraffes.